Alright, so I'm against Rengar, so I wanna start E. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. Yeah, I could take a bunch of other masteries, but I'm just doing whatever because I don't really play Jax that often anymore. Jarvan's making me really sad right now. That gank was like counterproductive. He should be able to get him here. So LeBlanc. That's like 2 to 3 waves right there, dude. And she, oh my god, dude. This is the best early game ever, dude.
Surprise, I'm back. Who's next?
Elise is behind because of that dive, but that put me behind by a lot. And then I put Rengar ahead too, but my Jarvan is getting out jungled, although he's doing okay. We have the better late game, but I'm a little skeptical about our team, seeing how we've been playing the early game. There's like ganks that are good, and then there's ganks that like fuck over your lanes. It's better to just farm sometimes. He's really far ahead from like earlier game, but it's not too bad. It's just kind of annoying that they use so much resources to shut me down. I'm just gonna suicide push now. There's nothing more I can really do about this game. Jax is actually supposed to beat Rengar too. This is kind of like pretty shitty right now. He's really walking here. Such a low CS game. Jarvan just bought a blue pot. It's weird, dude. Cause when I play that far up, usually I get ganked. But when my enemy top laner plays up, they fucking do it for free. It happens every solo queue game. Well, maybe not every game. I don't really like this song. Bring it on.
Killing spree.
It's on. We're actually ahead in kills because of like how badly enemy team's been playing. They're really far ahead, but I think they're, like, doing random shit. I could have played my lane better too, though. I could have played it a lot better. There's actually no point in me grouping up here right now. It's better for me to be out here. That might be Baron. Hopefully my team can try to steal it. Never mind. I put too much faith into that. LeBlanc has 5 kills, but she can't see us for shit. That seems to be the case of every LeBlanc. Except Bjergsen. Yes. Oh, he's way stronger than me. And he's running away. Wonderful. We lose this game. Like, there's no way. It's 16-16, but LeBlanc has like less CS than me, even though I died 5 times. Leeson has a worse later game, but it's not gonna work out for this game. They're just way too fed all over the place. Janna seems to be doing okay though. I don't know about the rest of our team. There's not even any point for me to walk down here, really. Yeah, the game's over.